Hello everyone, today I would like to share with you guys my Danish butter cookies recipe. Listen guys, it is a step-by-step tutorial on how to make this Danish butter cookies. And this recipe is even better than the classic grocery store cookies. It melts in your mouth. Not overly sweet, it tastes buttery, and absolutely addicting. So make sure to watch the full video. And these Danish butter cookies are only made with 7 ingredients. First is butter, you can use any butter, and granulated sugar, egg yolks, vanilla extract. Oh, anyway guys, this vanilla extract is one of the main components of flavor in these cookies, so make sure to use high quality vanilla extract. Okay, and about the milk, yeah, I'm using milk. I'm using a little bit of powdered milk and 1/4 cup of fresh milk, just to loosen up the dough, allowing it to be more pipeable, and it is also adds a creamy flavor to the cookie. And all-purpose flour, yeah, I'm using all-purpose flour, so plain flour, and a little bit of a cake flour. So enjoy watching guys, and thank you for watching this video.